weights off my shoulders, it was bringing me down. I've never been that lucky, I've never tasted fame. I'm always looking for something, but I hate changing. I'm just a believer that things